setups, that's what we're looking for in our thumb block. He forces in, release, and go. So how do I take care of the thumb block? There's a cool little trick David Taylor showed me, something I completely stole from him. Now it's a big part of my hand fight battle. So if Coach Laser gets a hand fight on me, I mean a thumb block on me that I can't deal with, I don't want to force my way inside if I can't, because that's probably what he's looking for, some kind of release for me to step in. I definitely don't want to take my arm behind me because that's just dumb, and I'm not dumb, and I don't want to do it. So what I do is I get my elbow back to where I release pressure, and I headbutt his bicep. Look what happened to his thumb block. It dropped, right? So instead of owning the space, which we want to do in our hand fight, don't worry about his body. It's the space between our shoulders and the space between our knees. It makes this cube that we want to own. I'll talk more about that when we get in our hand fight. If he's got a thumb block on me and I want to clear it, just headbutt him in the bicep. And I come back and thumb block him, or I come to my wrist control. You can come back to your inside tie, but normally a guy's just going to thumb block you again. So I want to control the position. Now I'm getting what I'm looking for. Head block that out. So now, partner, get a good thumb block on him. When I feel like I can't beat this thing, just headbutt. Literally, there's not much to it. Headbutt him right in the bicep and get my hand where I want it. Can I have two inside ties? No, I gotta change one of those if I do. So I have it. Maybe he thumb blocks me on the other side. Where do I headbutt him? Now look, this is good. I'm glad Coach Laser did that. It's across my head position, right? So I don't want to hunt for it. I just roll my head to the other side. Like Coach Laser talked about, the very first thing, that head position drill. Headbutt him in the bicep, fix my hand. If he fights in, gets me on the other side, there's the thumb lock, boom, right off. I got Coach Laser, he headbutts me off, breaks his glasses, and starts pulling me. Any questions about that? Let's go out, let's headbutt through that thumb block, get our hand fight dance going, and we'll get to some attacks. Go!